This just in at O'Donnell Chevrolet Buick. It's the new Chevy Sonic 2LS four-door sedan. It's got an automatic transmission, six-speed. Also has a 1.8-liter Ecotec engine, just like the Cruze. Take you around this vehicle, show you some of the nice features. This one is displayed in Inferno Orange. It's a real nice metallic paint. You get in here on it, right, you see it. There you go. It's a real nice, brilliant shine. The profile of the nose there. Car has plenty of room. Nice styling. I'll take you inside the vehicle, show you all about that. This will be replacing the Chevy Aveo. And later on in the year, we'll have the Chevy Spark coming out. Here's the rear of the Sonic. 2LS is gonna give you alloy rims as well. You're not gonna get hubcaps on this vehicle. Has disc brakes in the front and drum in the rear. It does have ABS. Let's go inside the vehicle. Take a look at some of the nice new features on the Chevy Sonic. This one does have manual windows. However, it does have auto lights.
Live sports and my favorite ESPN shows wherever I want them.
Show you some of the nice features here.
Or download the Watch ESPN app pronto.
This is the new display here for the speedometer right there with the zero. Your RPM gauge right there. You're gonna have instrument lights that light up across this portion. That shows that I didn't have my seatbelt on. It does have a computer. You operate right here at the menu and you toggle through it right here. And you can see right there, I'm going through it. Shows me how much fuel is left on my tank. Average miles per hour. Average miles per gallon. And timer. If I hit the menu button right here. You can go use the lower portion. That's your odometer and your trip meter. There you go. So, 10 miles on this one. Alright, this one does not have cruise control or Bluetooth or stereo controls, but just like the Camaro, this steering wheel is pretty much the same steering wheel that you're going to find in the Camaro or the new Malibu that will be coming out next February. Those controls are available on other models. Here's your stereo. No CD player on this one, but you do get the auxiliary up there. AM, FM. Some neat little features, little compartments all around the vehicle to put things in. There's an upper compartment here. If it did have the USB, it would be right here. This one does not have it. You put your iPod in there. There's your glove box. Take you down here to the transmission. If you do go all the way down to manual mode, you can, on the side there, shift up and down in manual mode. The place here to put credit cards, ATM cards, any type of Prox card, pretty convenient. Heating, ventilation, air conditioning controls, door lock, just like the Cruze. 120 volt. Outlet there. Pretty neat. You hit this button right here, and that's your child safety locks. Hit that, and child safety locks are on in the rear. You can turn them off. You can kind of hear them back there. Stability control right there with stable track. Pretty much don't want to turn that button off. top-of-the-line service you'd expect for your vehicle. Just in case you did turn stable track off, your traction control light is going to light up right there. Just in general, if you see a red light on your dash, that is a big safety warning. Pretty much need to get immediate service attention to your vehicle or not even drive it. Something unsafe could be occurring with your vehicle, such as no seatbelt on. A yellow light is just like a stoplight, it's a warning. And then of course a green light, all systems go. So your daytime running lights would be green, things like that. So it's just kind of like a tri-light system, red, yellow, green. You can pretty much take that with you on any vehicle in the future. So even though this is a pretty basic Sonic, it does still have OnStar right there on the mirror. Okay. So we still give you that standard on this vehicle. Some map lights up there. Here's your visor with card holder. Overhead airbags, side airbags, right there. Here's the rear seats. It's got a nice pattern to it. 36 months, 10,000 miles per year on approved credit. Plus, Nick always kicks in. I'm gonna give you the visibility right here from the driver's seat. There you go, driver's mirror. Details, or visit us online front of the vehicle. BMW.com. We're centrally located in all of Southern California in the wholesale district. That's passenger. 800 Nick. And remember, Nick can't. Rear visibility. The season is finally here, and the ultimate football fan deserves a bigger, better TV now. Sears has you covered. Buy a top brand TV online and pick it up in store. The yeah, let's go down the driver's sign. There's your driver's visibility. This week only at Sears, save $300 on a Sony 4-inch 120-hertz LED visibility. TV with internet connectivity. Only $799.99. Plus, find out how to get 36. Okay, so let's go ahead and we'll go under the hood and the trunk of the vehicle. First of all, the trunk. Hit the button on the remote. Open it up. Once again, just like the Cruise, a real tall trunk, nice and deep. The seats do go down 60-40 split. Plenty of room to carry cargo. There's your spare tire. Nice and small, very durable. Had to use mine the other day. I picked up a nail and had a blowout. Just because it's a spare tire doesn't mean, a small spare tire doesn't mean that it's not durable. Very safe. Let's go under the hood here. 1.8 liter Ecotec motor. You'll notice it's very similar to the Cruise. There you go. Easy to maintain. Over to the window sticker here. This one is priced at $15,760. Yeah, standard price is $14,805, but there are some additions there with the paint. I'll just kind of scan through this. It's going to be in 1080p, so you can blow it up on your computer screen and pause it, read the options. Here's your fuel economy. To drive it optimally, you'll get up to 41 miles a gallon on the highway. So there you are, folks. That's our first 2012 Chevy Sonic 2LS four-door sedan. You're replacing the Aveo. Once again, Chevy's bringing you more quality. Get a 3-year, 36,000 mile bumper-to-bumper warranty on this vehicle. Get a 5-year, 100,000 mile powertrain warranty. Plenty of protection, plenty of value, plenty of savings, not only with the fuel costs, but the overall maintenance of this vehicle. If you're interested in this vehicle, give us a call at 626-285-3600. You can visit us online at odchevy.com, odonnellchevrolet.com, or odonnellchevroletbuick.com, located in the city of San Gabriel, California, 91776.